nakamise shopping streets. Ooh, you can get lots of them. See?
A lot of the stuff is very like touristy stuff.
Oh yeah. We haven't even gotten to the temple. Oh, that's so cute.
That's so cute.
That is so cute. That would be so cute for my son.
Exactly. That's what I was thinking.
Because he's kind of like Godzilla.
How old is he?
1.5.
Oh my God, right. You need one a bit smaller. But it's good, right? Because it has the culture
it's
and it
so
has a dinosaur.
Cute.
So you can't go wrong. So we got two different dango. We got one with sweet soy sauce and pinako powder, and then one with black sesame. I want to try the soy sauce with pinako. The sauce is savory and sweet, and the kinoko adds a really good, like almost peanut flavor. And it's very hot, and it's squishy, and it's very, very comforting in the winter. And the next one is sesame. The sesame has a really good texture. It's slightly crunchy, and it has more of a nutty flavor to it, and the sesame almost has a little bit of a saltiness to it like the other one, but it's more because of the sesame, not because of the sweet sauce.
Is it hot? Is it soft?
It's chunks of Japanese sweet potato dipped in sugar
and fried. And fried.
Despite it's being called melon pen, it's not flavored with melon. It just looks like a melon because it's a spread that's covered in like a cookie dough and baked. And then before it's baked, it's like cross-hatched to look like melon. So really, it's just plain bread with like a sugar cookie crust. So the way to best describe it is imagine a super soft, fluffy white bread with a crunchy outer. The contrast between the bread and the sweet cookie crust is really pleasant.
Magikarp, which is Magikarp with red bean paste. It's called a taiyaki with azuki beans. So let's see what Magikarp really tastes like. It's a lot better than I remember it to be. This dough.
Soft.
You can see how soft and fluffy it is. Very good dough. And the hot, of course. And the azuki flavor is actually not that strong. I don't know if it's because I've grown accustomed to it or what it is, but I really like it. It's nice and sweet, but not too sweet. And not too beany either.